So we're at the entrance to the Pantheon, so we're on the outside. So it looks so epic from out here. So I wonder what the difference is going to be when you're out here, sweaty, it's hot, we're near the fountain. It's like, what's the difference when you're actually on the outside of something? Basically, we actually don't know what's inside yet. So we have our opinions and judgments. It's like all this excitement, anticipation, but what's really inside this structure? So come on, let's go inside.